I wouldn't say that, but I mean, if it's there, I just take it. My teammates might be their night, my night. Everybody on our team is pretty balanced, so on any given night, I think either one of us can step up.
Is this any similar to the type of basketball you played when you was at Arkansas?
SEC is pretty fast-paced, physical, and I can see that kind of happening. Pac-10 starting to turn, looking at that kind of stuff.